Welcome to the Redview County Police Department. This is one of many RCPD mobile command posts spread throughout the county. It's also where you'll start your training. This is your assignment for today. When you have completed your training, you will be able to choose from a constantly changing set of assignments that add different pursuit vehicles to your command post. Inside your command post, you can choose your car, pursuit tech, and personalize your license plate. Choose your unit, and let's go out on patrol. This is your RCPD map of Redview County. Here you'll be able to see other cops, track racers, and see the events that are open. It is also where you choose the start location for your patrol. When you've completed your training, you'll be able to deploy to any command post. You're ready for your first patrol. Displayed on the right is your assignment for today. Complete the objectives in the assignment to complete your training. You can set a route to any destination by pulling up the map or using Easy Drive in the top left of your screen. To start any event, pull up to the start location and press the button. Your goal in a rapid response is to drive the RCPD route as quickly and cleanly as possible.
Urgent 1030 has been requested by a patrol unit on Grapevine Drive. All units respond.
Heading to designated location. Control, show me responding to 1030.
Racers can cross your path at any time in Redview County. To start a pursuit, press the button to turn on your lights, and the pursuit begins. If you hit a racer, or they hit you, the chase will also start. To bust a racer, chase them down and hit them with your vehicle until they crash out, or use pursuit tech to bring them down once it becomes available.
Going toe-to-toe with a 10-4-4.
When you bust a street racer, you will take their speed points. The higher the heat level of the racer, the more speed points you will earn. You can use these speed points to acquire and upgrade new pursuit tech back at the command post. Congratulations, you completed your assignment. Time to head back to the command post. You can use the map or Easy Drive in the top left of the screen to set a route directly to the nearest command post, repair shop, any event, or other players.
Suspect is reported to be pulling away from pursuing units. Any units able to assist?
Patrol run along Sunset Tunnel.
You completed your training. Welcome to the RCPD. Now you can jump into Redview County. You've completed your training. Now pick a side and take the fight to your rivals.
Every man has his limit, and the only way to find it is to go past it. Racing is about challenging the boundaries of your fear, your nerves, and your skill. It's about strapping yourself into a machine that's sole purpose is to convert gasoline into adrenaline. And once you've done it, you never crave anything else. It starts here. It starts now. It starts here.
Welcome to AllDrive, a unique new way to experience Need for Speed. AllDrive allows you, your friends, and other drivers to race and chase together, seamlessly, as you play through your cop assignments or racer speed lists. To find out who is in your world, check the map, or look out for them on the road. Some will be cops, others will be racers. You can route to other players by setting a waypoint to them on the map, through Easy Drive, or by jumping straight to a nearby event from inside your garage. All driving near another player will increase your speed points for everything you do. The bigger the group, the more your speed points will be increased. All Drive also allows you to start events together, sharing any rewards and speed points you earn. Simply pull up to the event start together and look out for the All Drive message. You can also interact with your friends on the Need for Speed network. Download now to connect, compare, compete, and interact with your friends via Overwatch. Time to hit the road.
Thank you. You got me thinking now, should I take it or leave it out? You got me thinking now, and now I'm stuck in this loop again. You got me thinking now, should I take it or leave it out? What would happen if I talk to you? Got a feeling that I get a blue.